5:30, it started with a late-night home invasion and a shooting and ended up with an even bigger discovery. Police say they found evidence of credit card skimming and fraud in a local storage center.